the pandemic parang has a lot of negative effects on people. Pero sa akin, hindi. Siya yung kabaliktaran. Exactly the opposite of what the pandemic has brought to my life. In fact, one of my friends, she told me through a message sa Facebook that ano daw, I'm an outlier, she said, because all of the opposites of the quarantining and isolation side effects has happened to me. What she observed from me is that I'm happier and I lost a lot of weight and I look half my age. This is when I already started my treatments in Marifran. Siguro this is around February. I went to the center in Makati that time. For the first time in my life, I was referred to as sexy. And after a long, long time, they've always called me fat lady, chubby lady. Diba? So parang, oh, now the people now see me as sexy. Diba? So that's parang ano, affirmation na hindi na ako mataba talaga pala ngayon. My friends has been there to support me all the way eh. And if you will only, ayan ako, maiiyak ako dito. If you'll only know how it changed my life from being that, diba, that, parang that fat. Ayan na, sabihin ko na, yon. And then, it transformed me to what I am now. Hindi ako na-embarrass, hindi ako nahiya na sabihin na I seek also the help of Marie France. Kasi I needed to, yun nga, yun talaga yung sa akin, yung urgent na. I needed that that help, di ba? I can't wait that long. And altogether, yon, with the combination of my yung eating right, exercise, and the treatments in Marie France, that all contributed to, I think, what I am now. Ayun. And it's life-changing. Ayun. Really life-changing. Siguro, if Marie France is standing right in front me now, so siguro yung first na masasabi ko sa kanya, thank you. Diba? Kasi hindi lang basta yung health ko yung nabago niya or na-improve niya. I feel that I'm a different person now. Hindi na ako yung dating Marie Chris or yung dating Christina. I'm not the same person now. I really transformed into someone na iba na. But ibang person na, but improved, better person. If you ask me what I feel about Marie France, I consider Marie France as my ano, significant other. Yeah. Siguro that's how I will describe. Siyempre si Marie France, being my significant other, how can I naman leave Marie France behind? So, dapat kasama ko siya dun sa journey ko, di ba? Tingin ko naman, with the way things are going right now, with me and Marie France now, I can see na talagang malayo pa yung pagsasamahan namin.